Already had that in some of our early tests. We're like, oh, do you know if you use this certain wisp on and just like hold this down, you can completely skip these sections.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Oh, we didn't know that was the thing. So,
I
you know,
that.
It's kind of fun. And I hope, man, I can't wait to see speedrunners because they do an awesome job with Sonic games in general.
Yeah.
I can't wait to watch them. Now, here we're coming at the end of the level.
Cool crab guy.
It is
a
cool crab
right?
guy.
This is a fun moment for the demo in the game. Here
the last
we go.
Boss was a Dragoon. I think this one's the Crab Rangoon.
It's the Crab Rangoon.
That's right.
Okay, we haven't had dinner yet.
The Crab Rangoon. I'll let the dev team know that IGN has requested.
That's a freebie. They can, I can have that
it
one.
It might be too late to change it, but I'll pass on the request. And this is kind of like a little mini boss. It's not really a full boss.
Yeah.
This is kind of this cool cinematic moment at the end of the level. And we're dodging the bits of the level that it's throwing at us. You get a good view of the character that we've created here. Now, we've been pretty tame with this character. I just want to throw it out there. You can get really crazy with some of the accessories later as you collect them. And then we time that. Perfect. It's kind of a little cinematic moment as the character's going to zip around.
Oh, this is, and now it's Uncharted.
Now it's Uncharted.
And take that thing down. Whew, perfect. So there's a lot of cool stuff in the game, and there's even more we haven't announced yet that we're going to kind of be talking about as we get a little bit into E3. So we have some more news coming up tomorrow.
You can announce it now if you want.
I know, I could.
Why wait?
Yeah,
just get ahead of it.